working for him now.
Okay, yeah. This is my great friend Jim Schmidt. Jim, who I love and travel around the world with and share hotel rooms with. All right, Jim, tell us about your crazy horn, man.
All right, this is the linear chromatic saxophone. And what makes it linear chromatic is it's laid out like the fretboard of a guitar. It's all chromatic half steps, one finger after the next. Watch my hands, watch my fingers. That's the left hand, C sharp to G sharp. Right hand is G to D. Notice the thumb key's got a key by itself, the right thumb. That's G to G sharp. So that's down to E flat, each half step. Okay. Now, to get to D, we got a special tricky mechanism here where one finger does two jobs. I'm going to go from E flat to D right now. One touch piece plays two different notes. So you go like from E down to D like this. Or straight to D. C sharp is the next one down. C sharp right there. D to C sharp. Now, the other low notes are on the left hand little finger. So I'm going to go from C sharp down to B flat. What's special about this horn is you can move your entire hand down. So instead of two fingers here, one finger holds down two touch pieces, and now you've got two fingers for these little notes down here, E flat to C sharp, so you don't have to overwork just your little finger. So like a C sharp to E flat trill is like this. Better than you can do on the regular setup.
Nice.
From D to C sharp, it's like this. Same on the left hand. This two fingers here, you can cover both keys with one finger. Now you got two fingers for down here. Now I can trill C sharp to C, C to B, B to B flat. All the trills and tremolos are there like this. D and E flat are here. And then on the right hand it's E flat to F. That's E flat to F. All together, back up.
Nice.
And they're all linked together. So if I just want to go straight to E flat, I just have to hit one touch piece. Same in the right hand. Like so. It's all chromatic, linear, sequential, simple, racing saxophone.